arch challenge. Today's challenge is a circuit. Each exercise is 20 seconds long and we perform each exercise 3 times. Now, these exercises are side planks, Swiss ball, pass the ball to your feet and your arms, Swiss ball, wonder wheels, single leg side planks and reverse crunches. How we do them? Side planks, we have two options, either full or on our knees. So full plank, side plank, feet together, chest nice and high, elbow tucked in, and lift the hips. If we find this very difficult, tuck the knees in and hold that position. From there, we'll do Swiss ball. Starting from your feet, lying on the back. From there, up, back, to your feet, down, all the way up. Then, third exercise, Swiss ball, when the weight goes, bring the legs up, relax, top half the body, roll from side to side. Then we're going to switch to one hand for today's socket. It is single leg, jacknifes, and finishing off reverse crunches, bent leg,